death and screaming! This is my domain! The spiders warned me of your interruption. Their senses tingle when you are near. They don't like it. The only way to soothe them is to kill you!
Patrol is nearby, and unaware that they are not alone.
Kneel before me! It appears Radbag has need of us.
Hear him out, but Narug. Let him distract you from our true mission.
Nothing. Soon the great serpent will arrive and swallow the world. But first, the realm must be cleansed of man filth. Only then will it be fit for her jaws. Die, die, and make way for the great devouring.
He's gonna burn you.
Thank you.
My pack needs your help! I've lost Ranger!
How do you lose an Olog?
He was taken! I found this messenger boy's food bowl.
Isn't there an expression about killing the messenger?
Yeah, always kill the messenger.
Well, that actually explains a lot. So what did he have to say?
He said, if you ever want to see your pet again, bring the Shrak Eaten Gravewalker.
Don't do that.
Oh, sorry.
You realize this is a trap?
Of course. But you owe me. And you owe Ranger. After all, we got rid of Bruce for you.
Not exactly how I remember it.
Well, we could quibble over details all day, but the fact is we're your boys. What will the other orcs think if you don't stand up for one of your own?
He's right. Orcs follow strength. If we allow our soldiers to be attacked without retribution, it will be seen as weakness.
You may have a point.
I do? I mean, yeah, I do! Now, come on! Let's go get Ranger!
Look at us, working together, just like the old days.
Quiet. Give us the way. Just let the old days
to get you here.
Bruce! I'll show you snivelling. What have you done with Ranger?
Shut your trap. This is between me and the Greywater.
They come down here. It will end this.
Nah, this is just a beginning. First, it has to hurt. Then, if one of my boys kills you or that snivelling rat, so much that they know. But if they don't, that's when the real fun starts, doesn't it?
You rotten piece of Shrak!
He's gone. But we'll see him again.
We better, because I'm not done with him!
Listen to me. We will find Ranger. We'll take care of Bruce once and for all.
Well, I'm not just gonna sit on my ass and wait. I will scour every inch of Mordor until I find him. And when I do, you will be the first to know.
Fair enough.
Bruce is just the beginning. The more power we gain, the more others will seek to challenge it.
Then we'll kill them.
No, he must be made an example of, or others will rise to take his place.
Then we'll kill them as well.
Why kill countless challengers when you can stop it all by breaking one?
Because we are here to win a war, and not play your politics.
In Mordor, they are one and the same. The longer Bruce survives, the more orcs will rally to his cause.
Popping off heads is hardly a cause. But you're right. We need to deal with them.
Since we last crossed paths. Since then, the Dark Lord has strengthened me. Now, I am more than a match for you. I think after today, we will not meet again. Chosen master!
This orc seeks to draw us out.
No, no, no. You don't get to do that to me. But I get to do whatever I want to you.
Oh, I love God!
Your servant.
Your servant.
We need to return to Minas Morgul.
And see which king has wrought.
Which king has made his home here?
When our army is ready, we will cast him out.
You'll get there, the sooner you can start the backbreaking leg.
Dark magics infest the very bones of this city.
It is no longer Minas Ithila. It is now Minas Morgul.
I tracked the Ringwraith here after we drove him from Shelob's cave.
Came to lick his wounds.
All we did was chase him off. Be on your guard.
Your ability to track the Nazgul. Another gift from Galadriel.
A gift. That is one way to put it.
We are here for the Palantir. That is all that matters.
And we will have to fight our way to it. The city is crawling with orcs.
They need not be obstacles. We can turn them into valuable assets.
Where'd you go?
Do not stray so far. We don't want to become separated. Will stop at nothing to seize that ring.
This ring is not their prize. It is their destruction.
Mind the work, just mind the dull.
The Ringwraiths cannot be destroyed. They always come back.
But you don't stop fighting.
No. Not ever.
destroy the Nazgul forever. There must be a way.
If there is, I have not yet found it. Stay by my side, Ranger, and I will show you what a Ringwraith is.
The Witch King has taken possession of this city. Now, he will take possession of you.
To me, Talion! The Light of Eärendil defends us!
The Light of Galadriel repels his darkness!
You like this?
Thank you.
Has been done to you. Kneel before your king.
Were you granted vision?
Yes.
Then you understand. These were once great men, but they could not resist a ring of power.
Sauron's rings were designed to subjugate their wearers. I realized that too late. But now, I have crafted a ring that is perfect. This one is pure.
Pure what, I wonder?
So long as that shadow hangs over the city, we've no hope of retaking it.
But there are other places in Mordor we can conquer. We need only build our army. his fall was most tragic. His rage knows no bounds.
The Dark Lord will have his prize. Ranger of Gondor. That fortress is a tiny island surrounded by a sea of darkness. And the tide rises against you. Probably best if you handle the Shrieker, Master. We'll handle everything else.
You hold this fort for the Bright Lord! You will not falter!
We'll need someone to replace you.
We'll strike you down forever until you submit to him.
What about yours?
We must track down this Nazgul.
Eltariel may have found him already.
I'm making a habit of saving you.
I think I prefer the version where you don't impale me.
Where is the Nazgul?
Nearby. Can you keep up?
Do my best. That was not the first time for you to face Helm, was it?
I've faced each Ringwraith more times than I can count.
And you've never defeated them?
Not yet.
Then why do you keep fighting?
In the war against darkness, sometimes stalemate is victory.
For now, the battle must be won.
If we could dominate one, we could turn the weapon of the enemy against him.
Like a ring of power. You do nothing to dispel my fears, Elf Lord.
And I will have no answer for you.
Thank you.
returns to the Nazgul when they are defeated.
Their spirit endures. It returns to Barad-dûr, growing in strength until it can again take physical form.
So, they are banished from death.
My master commands that you serve him, but your she-elf friend, I will take her head and hands as trophies.
You should have given me your daughter's hand when I asked.
for your daughter's safe return.
Please, don't fight him.
If you kill me, you'll start a war.
War has come!
You stood beside Sauron as he gave these kings the very rings that doomed them!
Those rings were meant to bring order. Sauron deceived me. He deceived us all.
Knowing what you know now, still, you crafted a new ring.
He crafted a ring. Why else did you pick up my hammer? It is not noble men we are dominating, but savage orcs. And it is with this army that all Sauron has wrought will be undone.
No matter the cost.
A drake would have been a great asset.
Double for you, Thompson!
Nazgul are Sauron's hands in Mordor.
Then we must cut them off.
These Olaugs are pillars of the War Chief's forces. Topple them.
Yeah.
wish they were still alive and ripping his limbs off one by one.
Serve the Bright Lord! Bright Lord!
Zog's acolytes have spread across Mordor.
And we will find them. All of them.
Brothers of corruption raise their dead. Haste! Haste! The stench of death surrounds. A confusion of ghouls, Staeroths, and Orcs.
As they rise, so shall they fall.
Brood rages!
Both screams!
Talion, we must destroy the ghoul mounds. Only then will they stop.
Brothers of corruption raise their dead. Haste! Haste! The stench of death surrounds. A confusion of ghouls, they rise and rise.
As they rise, so shall they fall.
Into your holes! Bury yourselves or be buried!
Talion, we must destroy the ghoul mounds. Only then will they stop.
Thank you. able to end the ritual if we don't get through these ghouls.
The Wraith.
These necromancers will not stop until all the dead of Mordor have been raised.
An army to rival ours.
Must find Baranor before it's too late.
He is bait, Talion, and he will live until we arrive.
Yes. so much death.
Death would be relief to these men. The purpose of this camp is torture.
I don't know why we had to come all the way to Logport for this one. Punish my fate like this.
Orders is orders. If he can lead us to more of these pigs, then it's worth it.
What? Just get them where you find them, I say.
Let it in. Please. Hey!
Adar.
You're gonna tell us where they are. Maybe not today or tomorrow, but in the end, you will lead us right to them.
Special things. We have special time.
Stand, man of the West!
The problem with your time is you think you're a one-man army, but an army has discipline. You don't.
Chosen. I defend.
I'll kill you.
Watch out.
Yeah. Hit him like that.
Cut too much more of this.
My lord.
Easier than I thought.
Stop slamming!
You're injured.
It's nothing. You saved us. Again.
You were right. Staying in Mordor is certain doom. But I cannot leave.
My lady. Then we will be doomed. Together.
The Nazgul are Sauron's hands in Mordor.
Then we must cut them off. Whenever I find you, I know the Nazgul must be close.
As long as you wear that ring, they will be closer than you like.
For now, I have no choice. How many Nazgul are there?
Just one.
Isildur, the king who cut the wood ring from Sauron's hand.
And wore it on his own. This is the legacy of your rings, Celebrimbor.
These men died at Minas Ithil.
These are no longer men! Do not hesitate! The only mercy for them is death!
Raising his enemies, denying them rest, turning them against their brothers. Is there no foul stratagem the Witch King will not employ?
There are bound to be many more. It's best they don't see us coming. Find peace.
Ages past, I commanded armies of men.
And now they will again follow me. Tremble as your friends turn against you.
Come, Talion. Isildur must be nearby.
Submit to the Witch King, and at our side you will serve. Or you will die, and I will raise you as my puppet. You have a choice before you.
You don't.
You cannot prevail. You still do not understand, but you will be made to. All who are called will serve the Dark Lord. There is no escape, even in death.
Castamir.
He serves the Dark Lord still.
Save!
Isildur will raise more of Gondor's fallen. I will track him. You and I will meet again.
Well, as long as I wear this ring, I'm sure that is true.
He swells his ranks as fast as we deplete them. There is no stronger enemy.
All enemies have a weakness.
For a strength that can be used to our advantage.